So no popovers are complete without strawberry butter. And we've been serving this strawberry butter for over 60 years. So let me show you the recipe. We have 1.5 cups of softened butter. And we've got 1 cup of a really good strawberry preserve. And we're gonna put it in the mixer here with the paddle attachment. That's what you want. So there you have it, the Neiman Marcus popover and strawberry butter in the comfort of your own home. Enjoy.